everything you did mattered, and I mean every little thing. Like, every word you said or every thought you had, or every single movement of your body and every breath, even the clothes and colors you choose to wear, and every single choice you made walking down the street or wherever. Like, what if every choice of which block or way to turn actually had a major impact on your life? Even the most minute things, such as how you wipe your nose or face, or the expression on your face, or what you eat, or the specific timing of when you decide to make a movement, could totally alter your whole world or future as you know it. Or I guess at that point, your future, as it turns out, that you didn't know. What if every single thing, big or small, totally mattered 100%? Like a big giant cosmic wheel of destiny and free will. It's kind of a funny thought if you think about it. It kind of implies an almost limitless amount of possibilities that could unfold as the path or structure of your life. One little alteration could completely change the whole picture. Bizarre. Very strange indeed to be in a dimension such as that. And maybe we really are. I don't think there's a way to actually prove it except maybe time travel. And maybe that whole theory is actually a form of time travel itself. Whatever. Just a thought I had today while walking. Talk to you later. I guess these are some of the thoughts I get sometimes when things look hopeless and bleak. I'm not saying that these type of thoughts give me hope, but maybe they do. It could also be that it makes things more frustrating, as you might feel like you messed up or will not find your path. But then again, if this theory is true, then hypothetically you could always easily get back on track with a few simple moves. Or maybe not so simple, depending on the individual's choice. Good luck with it. Great talking to her at you. As usual, it sure is fun to be in your own head sometimes. Ha 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 ha, funny stuff I tell you.